गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट।
टुडे द सेम चैप्टर आई विल शो यू हाउ टू चेंज द एनी शेप्स फिल कलर एंड ऑल्सो द हाउ टू राइट द टेक्स्ट आई विल शो यू टुडे। क्लियर? सो लेट अस टुडे आई एम opening the word this I have opened the MS Word. Now I will insert one shape. Now you can see the shapes. These are the shapes. I will select the shapes, any shapes. Okay, now which one I will select here? Just this one I selected. Now you can see star one I save. Now with the star I will change the fill color. Means I last class I have shown you which one the fill. Now you can see of these shapes the inside the shapes is the color is the blue, means sky blue. I will change this one, I will put in the yellow color. Okay, now how to change? Right click, then format shape. Now you can see here fill option came. Now here one option there, the fill option. Okay, now you can choose, select anyone, the yellow. Now you can see it has changed. Okay, once again I will show you another process. What I did, right click, at last format shape, then fill option, the color, we will select the color. Any color I will select, it will change. Okay, another process you can go it, select, then here you can see the fill options, shapes fill. Okay, here, now here plenty of colors are there, many things, same options you will get here. If I select here green, it will come sky blue, black, pink, whatever I have changed. Okay, this is the options how to change the fill color. Now outline color, which one the outline color? Just under the fill color you can see this one pencil tool is there. It has written that the option is coming shape outline. You click on here, the shape outline. Just follow my dear, this color is blue now. Okay, you can see here blue color. I will give red. Now can see the red color has come. No, this one. Okay, if you cannot see, I will give the more. Last class I have told you we can change the size of the line. You can see the line size. If you touch of this one, you can see the line size is increasing. Now see, I have changed the red color and the size also. Okay, how I change? Once again I am showing to you. So select, we'll go to the outline. Okay, now after the color I will select. If you no need to color give, then you know outline. The line width side here. Okay, more outline color. Just look at the here red. I am changing of the one green. Now see green happen. Okay, so this one fill and outline color I have shown you. Now I will show you how to write the text. How to write the text? What to do? Select, right click, then you can see here add text came. Add text. Okay, one cursor came. You will go to the home tab. You will increase the size. It will size will increase. Now you will write. Okay, 5a plus b. Now you can see it came the white color. No, if you want to change, just you select. Last day I have told you, if you see the a and under the color, this you can think this is the font color. Now arrow, same thing, many color will you can see here. Okay, now red color I gave. Now see, it has changed. If you want to increase the size, right click. Other will you can go here. Okay, this one bold. If you want to give the bold size, this one size is okay. Bold happen. So this is the process how to change the fill background, outline, and as like the text. Okay. So my dear students, I hope you understood today's class. You will practice your home and write the steps how to change the any shape fill color. Okay, and how to change shape outline color. These two question answer you will write. Okay, so my dear, I hope you understood. If you have any problem, you can send message in command box. Okay, thank you.